First of all, thank you, everyone, for being at the Jackson Heights Jazz Festival. And thank you to Joe Nipes for founding it and putting it on. That was a Charlie Parker blues called Cheryl. And we're going to continue now with another standard called Stella by Starlight.
Thank you.
thank you all for coming. I'm Javier Rao, saxophonist. This is Tom Dempsey on guitar, Michael O'Brien on acoustic bass, and thank you. You know, it's the fun thing about jazz in part is that we can pick all sorts of configurations, and coming up with a drummerless trio, immediately I thought of Michael because I feel like, frankly, Michael, with you on bass, we don't need any drums. So. We did a couple standards to start with, the blues and a really classic ballad, Stella by Starlight. That was called Stella by Starlight, a Victor Young piece. We're going to continue now with a piece that I wrote when I was very young. I wrote it for my grandma, who I grew up in California, and we would go visit every summer to Los Angeles. I lived in Sacramento, and we would go and visit my grandma for basically much of the summer, like many kids do. And I just thought of her as this lovely grandma who I loved deeply. And then one day I was rummaging through her piano bench, and I found these old scores of hers, full compositions. I said, "Grandma, what is this?" She said, "Oh, that's just music that I wrote."
Oh my God.
Who knew? And she would always write letters because, you know, this was a time when people would still write letters. I'm not sure if people do that much anymore, but I would always get letters from her and she would always sign the letters the same way. She would say, it was about four lines of a signature at the bottom that basically would say, "Take time to smell the flowers and kick a few leaves. Lots of love, hugs and kisses, XXX, OOO, grandma, mom." And that phrase of "kick a few leaves" stuck, and that's the name of this song that I wrote for, "Kick a Few Leaves." So next time you're walking along, you're taking time to smell the flowers, pick a few leaves.
Thank you. Thank you.
Coming up, and a bunch of, well, we'll dip in creatively, however it goes.
Thank you.
sharing this set, allowing us to share it with you. I'm really glad you're here at Espresso 77. Thank you, Espresso 77, Absol and family for hosting. We're going to take a short break and be back with our second set. And yeah, hope you enjoy it. We're going to do a kind of a trip to Brazil. And yeah, right?
Yes. It's a Brazilian dude right here.
Perfect. I love it. It's just for you.
Thanks.
Very cool. And we'll also play some blues and maybe throw in another standard.
Yeah, yeah.